Hey guys, welcome back to the last week, unfortunately, of the Parrish Fish Fry Friday Fry Off. This week, I'm kind of, let's be honest. I'm going to be honest with you guys because I feel like that is where we're at in this series. I'm kind of tired of fish fries. Aw, sad. I am going to try something different, something fun that everyone loves, some fish tacos. And I'm actually really excited for these fish tacos. I've truly been thinking about them all day. So yeah, we're gonna go to St. Mary Magdalene over in the west side of Columbus and grab some fish tacos, and then we're gonna go to St. Michael's, which is my home parish, because I promised them I would come taste their fish. So without further ado, let's get this party started. Hi everyone, welcome back. We're in the back seat of my car because I was just feeling a to-go meal. Haven't really gotten a to-go meal throughout this whole experience, so got a to-go meal. Yay. They were so fast, I do want to say. Literally the fastest fish fry ever. Yeah, it was super quick. I went in, paid. I now carry cash with me wherever I go, so thank you St. John Newman for instilling that in me. Dinner came with a water dessert. I got chocolate chip cookies, and then I also grabbed this salsa that looks yummy. So this is, it smells really good. I'm so excited. I might cry. I'm so excited. Oh, look at that. Oh, the chips are good. Oh my gosh. I'm glad I got extra salsa. I'm just like eating this on my lap, but okay. Chips first. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna try this corn. I think it's elote. Oh my goodness. Okay, now time for the fish tacos. Okay, just look at that. Look at that fish taco right there. Okay. It's got grilled fish and then has like their slaw on it. I'm so excited. Wow. I like, I don't even, well, everyone, you heard it here first from me. I think I've been converted. We still have one more fish fry to check out, but the best Lenten fish tacos are right here at St. Mary Magdalene. Without a doubt, so good, so fresh. Authentic, I would say. Salsa, so good. Chips, so good. Elote corn, so good. Environment, so friendly. I talked to everyone in there for like 5 minutes. Ugh. St. Mary Magdalene, thank you so much. I forget who gave me this recommendation, but I was looking for something different other than a fish fry.
And St. Mary Magdalene gave me exactly what I needed, exactly what I wanted. And overall, it was a great time. So, here's to you, St. Mary Magdalene. Cheers. One more thing I forgot to add. All of this cost $10. You get two fish tacos, chips, salsa, and corn. All for $10. Awesome deal, honestly. You can get an extra taco for $3, and that's their whole menu. So super awesome, super basic. I didn't have to sit there and like think about what I was going to get. I just gave it to me flat out. So good. So thank you again, St. Mary Magdalene. I need to know this salsa recipe.
Hello. St. Michael's fish fry. Yes, I'm biased. 5 out of 5. But no, in all seriousness, hot take. I think this fish fry is actually really good. But I think this fish fry is great because it's my home parish. And I like to support my home parish. So, yeah. You know, if you can't tell, I'm tired. I'm tired of fish. And I'm really glad that Easter is on its way. I'm really happy that I can now live to tell the tale that I've eaten at least 8 different fishes. So.
See you next year.
My dad just said see you next year, but maybe not.
Hey everyone, so fish fry season is officially over after today. I hope everybody loved the different fishes that they got. So I rate the fish, this fish fry, 5 out of 5 fishes. For many reasons, but one most reason, it's because it's my home parish. So,